welcome to the Super Rugby matchup. The Stormers are sitting pretty comfortably in the competition to date. If they can keep their form up, they might just be able to go all the way. And joining me is former All Black Justin Marshall. And Justin, the atmosphere just waiting on the ref signal to get us going. Here's the kickoff. Kickoff nicely taken in, and he's knocked down hard. The ball there now.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
And he unleashes a good, strong punt. He's got that one in the end.
Some great catching skills.
There's some real force in this defence. The Crusaders have it under control. Barrett charging through. Big run. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Back he goes. No way through there. The Stormers have stolen this.
Now we start to see the Stormers organise themselves for a set play here.
Willemsa unleashes a big punt. Rees able to take that catch. He's been hit hard. He gets crunched to the ground. Hall pushes it on, and he's driven back in the tackle. Lovely tackle. Sam Whitelock. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
Did well to create the turnover.
No doubt about that, Justin. They might still have it.
The defence preparing themselves here.
It's a good chance to get some points here. Perfect opportunity to try something.
He's been hit hard. Peterson thumped into the ground.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
And he goes inside. Lades finally tackled. Well played. Good ball retention here.
Now we start to see the Stormers organise themselves for a set play here.
And he puts boot to ball. Here comes the chase. Roberts advantage. Lets it bounce.
He just couldn't control the ball.
The Crusaders Crouch. With the first scrum of
Bind.
The game.
Quite an important defensive scrum here.
Set.
Good pushing from both teams. Ball's out here. That is a thunderous punt. Look at that. And it's regathered by Woodbridge. Peterson with the tackle. Hall
getting plenty of the ball here.
And he's tackled into touch. Fonsale takes it down. Fonsale stretching up.
The defence preparing themselves here.
Willemsa kicks downfield and relieves the pressure. Sinatla gets the loose ball. This is big ground being made here. There's the first try.
Well, how significant a try will that be? What a finish.
What a try.
It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Yes, indeed. A chance to add another two here, and you'd have to say two more easy points coming here for the Stormers. And the kickoff is made here. Masumla waits. Down he goes in the tackle.
I think he's got some trouble here. Yeah, it's the knee.
And they'll go Crouch. To a scrum.
Bind. Set.
To the vets. looking for that quick hook. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. De Wet
hands it back. Gets one away to relieve the pressure.
Peterson
gathers up the loose ball.
Oh!
They've earned the penalty.
Well, that was dangerous play.
It's a long way out, but they've decided to take it, and he'll line it up.
Moana from halfway.
The kickoff snapped up.
It was a good catch under pressure. You've got to be calm in those situations, and he did it well.
Now we start to see the Stormers organise themselves for a set play here.
Probably the last chance before half-time.
The bounce is favourable.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
And he's lost the ball forward.
Good contest, but it's still theirs. The defence preparing themselves here.
He drops it onto the boot. Here comes
advantage
the chase.
Over.
Sinatra.
Advantage.
And the ball lost forward.
Jordan
dives after the loose ball. Hall keeps the ball moving. Oh dear, that's a crucial error. Right in the worst possible position.
Can't afford handling errors like that.
10-0. At halftime, the Stormers with the lead. Pretty good crowd here. A few gaps, but not far from full. Kickoff is made. Moanga waits. He's run into a good tackle there. The Crusaders looking to recycle this. Hall looks for options.
Oh, good night!
They've earned the penalty.
Well, it looked high to me, and the ref agreed too. Could be in trouble here. Might end up with a yellow card.
He's put it into touch. So this is a lineout. Whitelock.
Sam Whitelock
grabs it. That's a nice kick there.
Enor
is chasing after this. Lets it bounce, but he's gathered it up.
It's so easy to drop the ball in a situation
Release.
Like that. But I gotta say, he never looked like dropping it.
Lost forward. That's a costly fumble right on his own line. And that's a line out. Sam Whitelock claims the ball. Big defence. And he's pounded into the ground. Hall
doesn't let him get away. Good tackle.
He spreads it. Blackadder crunched in the tackle. Douglas
pops it up. Makaleo brought down in a lovely tackle.
They'll want to get some points on the board out of this.
The offload, not a good option there.
Runs at the defence, but driven back.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. Imbanambi hands it back. Boots it downfield and takes a bit of pressure off. The bounce is favourable.
Yeah, it certainly was a good catch back there.
Not a good tackle, that one. And he's knocked down hard.
Now we start to see the Stormers organise themselves for a set play here.
Deep kick here. The bounce is good, and he reels it in.
A good pass to his support player.
And into touch. Stormer line out.
That's been 10 minutes.
Funsail claims it.
Nice work at the line out.
Yep, totally agree.
Release.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. Turns it back on the inside. That pass was fine, very flat. Tremendous tackle there. The defence preparing themselves here.
Pass inside. Good run here. Breaks the first tackle.
Now we start to see the Stormers organise themselves for a set play here.
Tries to defend but is taken. No way through.
The defence preparing themselves here.
Inside pass. He punts it.
Leeds
is chasing after this.
Reese
lets it bounce.
Moana
takes it over as 22.
Alalatoa can't beat his man.
There's some real force in this defence.
Blackadder stopped in that tackle.
Sam Whitelock picks it out of the back. And they drive him into the ground. Good, strong run. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. He pushes it on. And he's shaken up by that one. Powerful defence.
The fat lady's warming up. It's almost over here.
Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
Nice inside pass. Sends it flat. Strong defence.
Not long to go now. The last few plays of the match.
The defence preparing themselves here.
Passes delivered inside. He kicks it deep into enemy territory. Takes it on the bounce. The referee signals and that's five on the board.
They just keep building pressure and the try just had to come in the end.
They've got their five, they could get their seven. So, looking to add an extra two here. Still some work to do with this kick though. Victory. It was a good game, and I'm sure they'll take away a confidence boost from this.
The Stormers.